This is Lenovo Tab M8 4th Gen, and today I'll show how you can turn on the mobile data saver feature on this device. So first you will need to go into settings. Here enter the network and internet category, open the data saver page, and now switch it on. So that'll be it for this video. Thanks for watching and bye bye.